Orthodontic treatment is not just straightening teeth. Patients come into our office with many problems. Sometimes it is just to align teeth, but many patients come in that have abnormalities in numbers of teeth that are present. Some people are born with extra teeth, more than the normal number of teeth. Sometimes people have teeth that form in the jaws that will never come in on their own. Sometimes people are born missing permanent teeth that will never be present. And we need to make a decision when we see them how we're going to bring them in, if it is necessary that they are brought in, which it is most of the time. Sometimes the teeth in the jaws may be extra teeth, and in that case, we may not bring them in. But we will advise you whether they could stay there or whether they would need to be removed.